Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. Today I'm really excited for this video. I have been tagged in a little project here on YouTube. It's called Project Blessing Santa's Helpers, and it was started by Mariah from Dairy State Vegan. And she has kind of a neat little story. I'll tag all of them below so you can go watch their videos too. But it's just a little way to give back and to do something for other people during the Christmas season. So, and I have been tagged by Tiffany from In My Right Mind. Go check her out. I'll leave her link below. But this is a little project that her and three other women have collaborated for. This is just getting some things together to, put on your porch. This time of year, we're all getting a lot of deliveries and packages, and these people that are delivering these things are working really hard to get us our stuff in a timely manner. So it is a really fun way to give back to them and just show them that we do care and appreciate what they're doing during this time of the year. So I will show you my basket and how I'm going to set it up on my porch. My mailbox is kind of far from my house, so I'm going to put it like on my porch, and then I'm going to do a special little box for my mail lady when it gets closer to Christmas. But she is so sweet. She's always done really, really kind things for us and kind of tried to get to know us, which is really neat. So I went and gathered some things today, some things that I already had, and then I went and bought a few other little things. And the reason I love this project is because you don't have to put a ton into it. It's just a really easy way to show someone you care. So I got some things, and I'll show you my basket here in a little bit and how I set it up on my porch. So I just want to thank Tiffany for tagging me in this. It's been a lot of fun to connect with you guys. And I would like to tag two people as well. Hopefully they can participate. But I would like to tag DENISE BANGIYEV and Kristen Linton here on YouTube. I'm going to go let them know that I've tagged them, but you guys go let them know as well. And I will have their channels linked below, as well as the ladies that collab to do this challenge. So I'm going to show you my little setup, and I hope you guys can get a little more into the Christmas spirit. If you do end up participating, make sure you hashtag it. It's hashtag Project Blessing Santa's Helpers, and I will put it here so you guys can go and tag it, and make sure you check on it on Instagram too. It's really filling up. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll show you my basket. Okay, so here are my snacks. I just got a couple waters, some smaller Gatorades, some crackers, and some granola bars, and then several different kinds of cookies. For Christmas, I was closing down for business in my little prison shop. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and then share this video so others can pay it forward as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. And then time almost came to a stop, but somehow